You guys ready? Now, everybody's got speeches and everything. All I can say is I want to thank CBGBs for giving us a life. Something to do every fucking Sunday. Growing up. Oh, man. It's beautiful to see everybody here. You ready?
Let's go!
shoe.
Yo, anybody see a shoe that looks like this? I know this is a hard pit, but it's fucking eating shoes. If anybody finds it, let me know.
Hey, I found a cell phone. You make some phone calls. Sim, hold on to that phone, please. God damn. Oh, yeah. I know it's sad, it's sad, it's ending here, right? We travel all over the world, like all the bands today. We travel all over the world. There's no places that you can play that let you do this shit. Especially in America, they all got barricades because everybody's suing everybody. You know? That's one thing I like to say now at every show. You get hurt, don't go home and cry to mommy and daddy and get them to sue the fucking clubs and ruin everything for us. When we used to come home from the CB's matinees, my mother would be like, what the fuck are you guys doing? Come home with lumps and bruises. And we would be like, hey, it's safer than football practice, Mom. Let us not live in the past. We should always move forward. Watch y'all come up and sing on. This is called Take the Night Out!
Stand alive!